What is up, the penguins? I am the Mega Penguin, and welcome to a vlog. And in this vlog, I am going to be talking about a movie that you might not have seen, but you might want to wait until you've seen the film, if you want to see it, that is. Whoa, excuse me. So obviously, I am talking about Avengers 2. Age of Ultron. And yeah, I really like the film, so I'm going to be reviewing it today. And so yeah, it was really awesome. I recommend it, I do. And I'll give you a little bit of plot. It's about, like, obviously the Avengers. They get Loki's scepter from this place. And there's, like, definitely has one of those stones in it. What are they called? On the Infinity Gauntlet, I feel really stupid for not knowing this. The Infinity Stones? I believe it's the Infinity Stones. They find the Time Stone inside Loki's scepter, and the... or the Mind Stone, sorry. Time Stone, what the hell am I all about? The Mind Stone, they find the Mind Stone. And then they take it. And they put it... Well, we don't quite get onto that yet, but they, out of it, they create some artificial intelligence, and then that kills Jarvis, and then it finds its own body in the something that Tony Stark had made, and then it made itself a full body, and it was absolutely awesome. In the movie, it is, the Avengers, obviously. Nick Fury makes an appearance, I don't get how, considering that, S.H.I.E.L.D. was corrupt from Captain America number two. And, I didn't really get how he still knew where they were. But, it is a really good film. And obviously there's Quicksilver and Weather Witch, I really can't remember her name. I haven't been able to keep up with her name the entire time. But yeah, what really disappointed me, and spoilers here, spoiler alert, Quicksilver died. I stood up in the cinema and went, what the hell? Are you up to? Idiots! Fell that down, obviously. Hid from the security for a little bit. But yeah, it was a little bit fine. And then, yeah, it was quite fun. And this video may be a little bit short, while it'll be longer than the next 3 minutes. But, it's that I haven't uploaded in a while, and, the reason is I've been quite preoccupied. I've been trying to save up for, some more toy reviews, and, so yeah, hopefully you'll see that on the way. Oh, and also, sometime in the future, I'm hoping to make a gaming channel. For those who have stuck by me and, had a little look now and again, they would have seen that they'd be like, well, Terry, you already have gaming on there. Was it Penguin Paradise, I believe you called it? Yeah, I decided not to delete that video because, it went a bit haywire and, yeah, it was a bit boring. So yeah, even I can say that from my end. So yeah, I'm going to make myself a channel as soon as I get myself a capture card for my Xbox 360. The one I'm hoping to get is in Jacksepticeye's specs, you can check that out. It's an AverMedia gamer capture card. So yeah, well, it's really awesome considering Jacksepticeye records his videos with it. I mean, like, have you seen the quality? I'm like mine at the moment. I mean, like, it might be pixely on your end. Don't look like it on mine. Huh. Pixel hand. Mm. Oh yeah, it turns out, according to my brother, that if your hand is bigger than your face, you have cancer. Ow, what the hell is? Ah, I just trying to be cool. Luke, that's not funny. Yes, it is. Oh, I've got to spin. Yeah, I think you're all better called Luke, but, yeah. That's not him, obviously. I don't have a trainer or something. Especially wearing my exact same glasses, my exact same hairstyle, which I blend in that, and my exact same woman, so there's nobody over there. It's an illusion. I'm probably gonna edit what I just said out. That's why I want to smack myself in the face. So anyway. What should I want to say? Oh, my mind is the pink and it's baffled. Oh yeah, you want to see what I wore? Nothing plain and simple. Nothing out of the ordinary, just wait. It's fine. No guts? Yeah. This is what I use. Yeah. It's from the TV series, so yeah, it's quite cool. And something I was quite happy about is some people on the channel might know that I like Skylanders. Especially giants. Well, I got two new giants. This guy, trying to figure out his name. Can you try and figure out his name for me in the comments? I don't know what it is. And I also got one of my favourite giants. Can you see what it is from the hammer? Crusher. Yo, just got crushed, fool. So yeah, I'm hoping to do something with them soon now. What else? That's just pretty much it, really. Oh yeah, also one more thing. I am happy because the channel has just hit 11 subscribers now by the time you're watching, but the time I've recorded this now I'm on 10 subscribers. So yay! Yeah! And soon, you know how I did the duct tape challenge with my second video, and I'm hoping to do it again soon? Because I said 100 likes, but I meant to say over 100 views, and at least one like. So, yeah. So yeah, I've got 5 likes on the video so far. If you want to check it out, it will be in the description below. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say in this vlog. If you like this vlog, tap that like button with your nose, and goodbye. Bye.